And finally, the purloined Picasso, a 1965 pencil drawing by Pablo Picasso that you see right there, worth hundreds of thousands of dollars, was taken Tuesday from a gallery in San Francisco. And look at this. The guy just walked out nonchalantly. A security camera caught him carrying that drawing to a nearby taxi. He got away. Authorities have released that video, hoping someone notices him.